Okay, I want to do this reveal on camera because I think this is like the coolest thing ever. So let's see. I messed up on the top letters, so I had to sort of jury-rig the top letters. But here it goes. Here it goes. Another one. Another one. Reveal, 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 reveal. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh, again, a little thing here and there. Oh man. And I double check on this to make sure that that doesn't happen. But anyway, that's what it looks like when you remove the foil. So let me try to fix that. So here is the matching tote bag that I made. I also did a video on the reveal on the tote bag, but it didn't, for some reason it didn't tape. But look how shiny that is. So the t-shirts will go inside the tote. This one, the pink shirt, is a little bit thicker than the first one that I made. This shirt was it was like heather, a pink heather, but it was a very light weight. This is the material. So it's a little bit sheer compared to the pink, the other pink. So I'm letting Celeste have both of them so she can decide which one she wants to wear for her